Yo, what up, brother? You start off work?
Yeah, man, I'm stressed for real. Like, my supervisor was on me today.
I already know that feeling.
Yeah, what we doing tonight, man?
Oh, we out to the club tonight, brother.
To the club, alright,
copy. I just gotta hit up my shorty first.
There we out.
You got a shorty?
Yeah.
Since when?
Like 3 months ago.
How long you been with her?
You lying.
I got you right now with the pics.
Yeah, pictures, bro, man. Bro, show them the pics. If you don't got the pics, it ain't real.
Shorty right here. Shit, bad ting and ting. Yo, what that mean?
Y'all got something to say?
I think he got it, actually.
He don't got it. You got it.
I don't got it. You got it, bro.
You got it. You let him.
Yo, somebody got it.
You tell him. You knew him before me. You tell him. Yo,
y'all got something to say?
Yo.
Man, I hate having to be the one to tell a person that their man or girl is doing them dirty. It's one of the worst positions in the world. Cause say you decide to come clean about everything that you know, one of three things is gonna happen. A, they believe you. They call it quits with the person that they love, and now they're heartbroken because of you. B, you tell them they don't believe you, and now your whole friendship is just out of whack. This 15-year friendship, you knew this person since diaper times, is completely destroyed because she or he didn't trust you. C, you tell them they believe you, they say they're gonna call it quits, but then day after day, month after month, year after year, they allow themselves to continue to be cheated on. Now that really upsets me right there. But damn it all to hell, we're here now, so we might as well just face it head on. I've been cheated on before, and one of the questions we always ask ourselves is, why? Why did she do me like that? Why didn't I see the signs? And why didn't anybody tell me this sooner if everybody knew? Bro, honestly, there are an infinite amount of reasons why she played you like a fiddle, but here are my top 5 reasons why she probably did it. Reason number 1, she probably cheated on you with an ex. The harsh reality we often forget is, another dude came before you and unlocked those doors, and they like to keep the spare keys on them. An ex has the potential to reignite flames that she wasn't even prepared for herself. Reason number 2, she was probably plotting on that dude way before she met you, and I know, it's all the way effed up. But girls have bucket lists too, my friend, and when the planets aligned, she decided to take that shot. Yeah. Reason number 3, she did it because you did it. FYI, when you cheat on a girl, you're giving her all the reason in the world to do it right back to you. You're literally doubling the chances of her cheating on you. And yeah, some girls like to say they're not the vengeful types, but bro, all it takes is one invite for her to be like, you know, he went to go chill with Keisha that one time 5 years ago, so whatever, I'm about to go outside and have a couple of drinks with Tyrone too. Don't let that be you. Reason number 4, she's probably cheating on you because you ain't been in it right. What I mean to say, boyfriend number 2 is probably providing her with things that you haven't, from things like time and attention, emotional satisfaction, and physical satisfaction. All of these things are aspects in a relationship that require constant fine-tuning. Bagging it is one thing, keeping it is another. Reason number 5, last but not least, she just don't respect you as a man. Straight up, I'm just gonna keep it a stack with you. She got into the relationship with intentions of you being a man of action, a man of your word, but then somehow, some way, you just started moving like a little boy. If your boys tell you that your shorty is wearing the pants in a relationship, she probably does. And some girls, yeah, they like that, but really, most don't. Look. None of these reasons are proper justification as to why she ripped your heart out, put it on the stove, seasoned it with a little paprika, and made a 5-course meal of what is now your broken heart. And it hurts sometimes, never knowing why her loyalty failed you. But as much as we think we know women, we really don't, and honestly, I doubt I ever will. So remember, love with all your heart, but keep it a stack with yourself. If you realize she is not loving you in transparency, chances are, she's probably doing you dirty.